LCM of 126 and 133. To find the LCM, for that we should frame it in this way. 126, 133. This is your step one. Now you should focus on to the first number, which is 126 here. In this number, last digit 6, even, so take 2. First number 1 smaller than 2, so 2 numbers 12. When do we get 12 in 2 table? 2, 6, 12. The other number 6, when do we get 6 in 2 table? 2, 3, 6. The other number 133, last digit 3, not even. So this number is not divisible by 2. So you write it down as it is. Now last digit 3 not even, so not divisible by 2. Next prime number 3. To check divisibility by 3, for that we should add the digits. 6 plus 3, we get 9, and 9 is divisible by 3. So this number also divisible by 3. So take 3. First number 6, when do we get 6 in 3 table? 3, 2, 6. The other number 3, when do we get 3 in 3 table? 3 ones 3. The other number 133. To check whether it is divisible by 3 or not, for that add the digits. 1 plus 3 plus 3, we get 7, and 7 is not divisible by 3. So this number also not divisible by 3. So you write it down as it is. Now here 21, 21 is 3 sevens 21. The other number 133 not divisible by 3, so you write it down as it is. Now here we have 7, 7 is a prime number, so 7 1 7. The other number 133 is divisible by 7. First number 1 smaller than 7, so 2 numbers 13. A number close to 13 in 7 table is 7 1 7. 13 minus 7, 6, 6 carried forward, 63. When do we get 63 in 7 table? 7, 9, 63. Now we got 1 here. So focus on to the next number 19. 19 is a prime number, so 19 ones 19. So we got 1 in both the places. So our LCM is the product of these numbers. That is 2 into 3 into 3 into 7 into 19. When we multiply these numbers, we get 2394 is our LCM.